Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Pokémon Shield. This time we're going to be taking on the gym. We're going to go take on the gym right now. I should mention that the nickname that I wanted is for the Pokémon Excavalier. And from now until I get that Pokémon, you can type in the comment section of what Pokémon nickname you want that Pokémon to have. So mostly Thwacky's going to be used in this gym because of water typing. Make sure we have healing items. We do. We have 40 potions. 3 super potions. I think we'll be fine for this gym with Kid Fury having Thunder Punch and Diddy Kong having, well, just being a grass type in general. Yeah, Kid Fury having electric type move and having Iron Fist ability is going to be really good. Alright, let's go. Alright. I don't have any worries about this gym, or even the next gym for that fact. I should mention that this is being done in post because I lost the audio for this episode. Talking to Ball Guy. And we get ourselves a lure ball, basically get more, you get a better catch rate in when you fish. Alright, go change. Alright, let's go take on this easy gym puzzle, I'd say.